this is gonna be the toughest part, getting it off Celine's property. But everything looks to be going smoothly. We're cutting some hedges to make room. Here she comes. Inch by inch, it's coming out.
The battery can, I guess.
Look at the layers of this. Oh, that's funny. Well, hopefully it's not something else.
Yeah, well, better. I got to
do it. Moving ahead again. You need more rock?
No, we're going to
do it. You
can see the wires swaying a little bit. Here we go, we're out on the road. The casualties, Celine's hedges, but we're going to make sure they get replanted, new ones planted. Okay, we gotta make this curve. The trailer of the schoolhouse is about 21 feet off the ground. So we gotta be real careful about wires. Part. We have to get around a power pole that sits right between these two driveways. Here she comes. They're not going to take out that little tree there. our most difficult point, and we're just about past it. Okay, we're turning onto the Lakeshore Road. Just making the final turn onto Lakeshore Road. These mats are giving some stability, keeping us from sinking into the mud. And we have liftoff.
Okay. All right. Thanks, Gabby. So we're down there now. Gotta move.
Crossing the tracks on Lakeshore Road. Corner of Lakeshore Road and 9B. In the corner onto 9B. This is actually the front of the schoolhouse that I'm following on 9B. Now we're crossing the bridge over the Great Chazy River. Almost there. Narrowly missing the mailboxes and the house owned by Chad Porter. Some challenges with wires at this point as we turn onto Bayside Road. We gotta go up 21 feet. 48 on the pass. The police are the town investigator. Here's the house where Eddie Bayshard grew up on Bayshard Road. The schoolhouse is going to pass right by it. Eddie walked from that house to school when the school was down on Mason Road, which is located past the church. Here we are at the final location. Kathy Fosier, whose father, Ched Lee, attended this school, her aunt Ina, Uncle Amos.
So exciting.
And it's her birthday.
Yes, it is.
Happy birthday.
Couldn't happen
Kathy.
On a better day.
Yeah. Any field now. They're tiling everything up here.
Yeah.
Here we are. We're going to head, we're going to turn it around on the turnaround. Park it until the ground freezes enough to put it on its pad, which is way out there. Roadside says dead end, but this is only the beginning of a new life for this old schoolhouse, the Coopersville Schoolhouse of History. There's the slab where it's going. We've got this tree line, and on the other side are the D&H tracks. Backing it up to park it. These windows and doors aren't original. That's part of the addition. Here's the schoolhouse. Those windows aren't original.